everyone.
Hello.
Welcome to our video sharing with Midweek.
And Miss Santi.
Okay, we want to share tips and strategies for those who want to take photo test. Okay, which one is the most difficult one?
For me, it must be listening comprehension.
Why?
Because there are 50 questions and we just can listen to them once. So we have to be careful to choose the correct answers.
Do you have the same problem? So we want to share with you about tips and strategies for listening comprehension for TOEFL test. Listening comprehension actually has three parts. First, part A is short conversation. You are going to have two people talk about something and then you have the questions. Part B, you have longer conversation. You are going to have two people talk about something, but this one quite longer one. Well, the last one is part C, short talk. You are going to have only one person talk about something. Here are some tips. Check this one out.
Here we go to the first general strategy. It is for short conversation, focus more on the second speaker. Because on the second speaker, we can get the clues to find the answer.
The second strategy, read the choices before or during the listening. If you are accustomed to read before the listening, check the choices and you can predict the questions. Or you can do it also during the listening. From the clues that you will get easier answer if you read the choices first.
Strategy number three. It is always get clues to help you decide the answer. By identifying the signal type of information, whether they are opinions, theory, inference, negatives or fillers.
Fourth strategies, okay, for longer conversation and short talk is finding the main idea. How to find the main idea? For the longer conversation, you can have in the first exchange between the first and the second speaker. How about in short talk? You can find the main idea from the first two or three lines of the short talk.
Other tips, it is practice through listening to audio all around you. For example, by listening to news on TV, on the radio, or even on the internet. And you can also seek audio sources from these websites.
The tips and strategies for listening comprehension. For further info and have Fiesta Learning, just join us in TOEFL preparation class. We have four levels. Okay, these are for TP1, TP2,
TP3 and TP4. Just come to our English course, Elbilia Palembang. This is the address and the contact numbers.
Thank you for watching.
See you.